Hi guys, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on which country you're watching me from. It's still your favorite girl Pamela. If you're an old subscriber, thank you so much for coming back. And if you are new to my YouTube channel, please kindly check somewhere you will see the red subscription button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. So guys, on today's video, I saw something on social media that got my attention and I decided to bring it out to you people. On today's video, we are going to be talking about this intense Cameroon. I don't know if she's a journalist or a part-time journalist. As per the news, she is a part-time journalist. Yeah. So this lady took her time to go to, I don't know if she started on Twitter or before they brought it to Facebook. She started by saying that the Pamenda people, aka the graphics, has nothing to offer. But let me get my point first before I start going off on her. I am a Northwest/Southwesterner, so I don't want people to start telling me, oh, you are talking because you are from Graphic. No, I am both. And despite where I am coming from, I will not stand and watch someone talk down on another region just for no reason. This lady, as grown up as she is, and as I don't even know if she's beautiful or not because I can't see her. All I see is makeup. She took to her Twitter, or is it Facebook even? Like, the thing is even funny because I even take time to check her out. I even take time to check her page. I thought it was even someone like, God have mercy. She said, you all have nothing to offer. I don't want to, she was like, yeah, I have nothing to offer. I don't know if she studied in the US because I listened to one of her interviews. One hour she's talking in, she's bringing out some accent. Another, the next hour she's talking in real Cameroon English. So she said, and she penned down and I read, yeah, I have nothing to say. Not my fault if you've been hurt by the truth. Graphics are nothing without the sours, but the reverse ain't true. When I leave our town, let's see if y'all want to run and come back. And let me see if when I leave our town. The thing is even difficult to read. Y'all won't run and come back. Let's see if y'all won't run and come back. Come no go. Guys, the reason I reacted to this, because growing up, I've been seeing a lot of this. I've been hearing a lot of this. Like, I remember with my, like, when we were growing up with my dad living in the Southwest, because my mom is a Southwesterner. Lots of the same category of people like this, but I believe by then that they were illiterate. But seeing someone like you, I don't even know if you have class or not, but just for the fact that you can even pick up your phone, come to social media, I even talk, I even add accent to it, means at least you are someone who has sense and is educated. But to me, you are senseless. I always say my things wrong. People will be like, no, keep it out there for people to judge. Judge what? I'm not judging anybody. But never in your life try to talk down on people like this. I remember this statement comes up. I remember back then when we used to grow up, they'll be like, these Bamenda people, you have come and occupy all the land inside. Where is this Bamenda people? This, like, what the heck? Like, are we not tired of disgracing ourselves? Are we not tired? So guys, she continues by saying, you can't be singing. This is the part that got me. I will change. It continue for the toxic, because I know one day my colleague they went and some one day in Nigeria, Uganda, maybe they are subscribed to me, they go watch and say Cameroon are really mess. Cameroon is really a whole country, not the country itself, but the people living in it. Like, for instance, this girl is a shithole girl. She said, you can't be singing, be proud of who you are in another man's land. Like, shut up, another man's land. Cameroon dwell on their land.
own waiting for Dua for is it even Dwala or the Sangla shit in Dwala Ubuy? The Sangla song in Dwala Ubuy. Dwala no be on a land. So on a limbe on a buya. He no be on a land. Your papa get how many land every day? You can't be singing the part of who you are in another man's land. Oops, I forgot you ain't got nothing. Wait to be where you take come one time, wait to all the ass and stuff. Something you walk with your head. You did find you. Oops, I forgot you ain't got good road, good drinking water, washed, no connection. If you never climb top climb on top trees, you no go get reception. Wonderful, wonderful. With a degree thing from the aspect of a so-called intent journalist. You are not even a journalist, you are just there for internship and you talk all the nonsense. Looking God. As it continue and also fans and too, you know, face social media no. They know the drink up water for that. They will give you anyhow it did. It's talk say when I come know about civilization of our side. So this bush this bush graphy, so we welcome una for our land, treated here nicely. And say, I bet we want to talk their nonsense, keep moving and run between right and with it. Yet, una one claim wiseness. Thank ye all for turning our villages into town and cities, while yours still doesn't have good infrastructural development no roads. I believe that the girl that ever stepped before Bamenda, because if you don't enter Bamenda, if you know how beautiful Bamenda is, talk less of this thing. When I was young, Kamu, I don't even know. Some of them are sick. If they say no, I've been visiting an illiterate, they used to talk about for the first time, but I know some people, they go to school, no pass through there. They don't go to school, so they don't even know what to be the meaning of education. I'm telling you, how educated person for this generation, this 21st century, when I go there for the travel, Black Lives Matter, just and then now some of them this. When we hear something happen for a black man, and they will be first person for start put on their social media, say this, that. But at the end of the day, when I be still the highest bully. I never talk about my videos. If you watch my videos, I've been making videos concerning this racism thing. But racism is not even from Africa. Racism is not even from the white man. We are our own enemy. Like, what the heck is this? What manner of nonsense is this? You see gay long after you woke up, come say you want to write the apology. The apology don't mean say all the you want just make their ass and have a show off. You don't even know it. They talk. You can never see confused soul like the one. He come for the apology. Say one can apologize. I will read that off on that today. I go on Facebook. I even facing as some better celebrity when some craze because you don't be a be one as if you see don't on top. You never even go no place. You never even go no place. Come on, and I never count on myself down. When I learn for my God, when I never even go someplace, if they search you for God self, they no go first see you. They search even our 5 million, first 5 million Cameroonia, and they no go surface. Then they talk nonsense. It's, yeah, the apology. I don't hate demography people. As a matter of fact, I'm dating a man from the grass field whom I love so much. Added to that, my nanny, who is like a mother to me, is from Northwest, precisely from Gi, and she and her family have lived with us for almost 15 years. Story. I have even been to her village and was well treated. She even made me fall in love with their traditional meats, such as corn fufu and vegetable mungui. Concha, which one is concha, auntie? So in this apology, you need to talk that I need to talk about for Cameroon. I don't worry whether you don't even go for USF or you talk nonsense. I beg, pack fine. See, I know it's because I read that for you. I know you see me I. God, I live with demography, so why would I hate them? My post wasn't meant to. My person wasn't meant to hate or cause division. Shut the fuck up. You say your post wasn't meant to hate or cause division, but you were there saying that the graphic people had nothing to offer. Like, your brain, there is nothing in your brain, to be honest with you. So why would I hate them? My post wasn't meant to hate or cause division of any sort. I was deeply hurt when I learned of the death of those Bakwere chief, cause I know we all are one. So why the killing? But if you don't leave Paul Bia for day, for go talk there, you know the go. You can't see na graphic people then. Rubbish. Of those Bakwere chief, cause I know we all are one. Never. So why the killings? But it was wrong of me to conclude that they were killed by our brother from the Northwest. I have realized how much it has hurt ya all, and I say I'm sorry for that. I stand for unity. Never. You just expose what is hidden in you. I stand for unity. I'm first and famous. Who be you first to stand for unity between Northwest and Southwest? Cause together we are the Anglophones, which are Anglophones key when are there, and we are the minority. Hence, we need to stand up for each other and not kill one another. Remember, we all have a common goal, and we can only achieve that if we are united. We stand. If we're united, we stand. Divided, we fall. I am only human, and blah 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 blah. Sister, this is our nonsense.
It's a while, so we proud of who we are. If that song hot to know, go Jinga Malinda. I even went to, and people are saying that song is in graphic, so that song is in graphic. So Cameroonians, you people should wash your brain and learn to accept good things. People will take time to release a good album like that one, but you people will still complain this one. So Flavor that sings in Igbo, you don't get a support from Yoruba. You need to see good Nigerian celebrities from Yoruba jamming to Flavor song. You need to see good Igbo celebrities jamming to Yoruba songs. But you Cameroonians, I don't even know if you people exist or not. All you know is your heart, your body, your soul, everything in you is filled with hate. It's filled with hate. Why hating for no reason? Yeah, you can't even create a soul, but you keep hating people for no reason. Graphic this, graphic that, graphic this, graphic that, Bakwere this, Bakwere that. I believe this type of statement should be coming from people who don't know what they are saying. But assuming that someone like you, that even claim that you are a journalist, just for us to realize that you are an intern journalist, to be saying such things is really nonsense. I don't care about the thumbs down I'm going to get from here, but I have set my mind. You have to stop this. Stop this nonsense, this graffiti. Learn to support people for who they are, not for where they are coming from. Because that's what is killing Cameroonians. Just because that song, if that song was in Nigeria, that'd be proud of who we are. That song would have hidden, I think, more than 10 million views. But you watching it, people like you with this mindset of backwearing graffiti, you will never share that song out. You will never share it out. Just because it's Kamani, where is Kamani? Is she from graffiti? He's from Bamliki. So what's the rubbish that this song is in graphic? So this let me quickly read some fans reaction, some type whether it's typist and typers or what. Let me quickly read their reactions. Rubbish. They don't give you post as Lord may you as you talk all this rubbish. No mommy, we're done. This Northwest and Southwest situation is just like molest song. Just when you think it's about ending, you will not hear tout le monde bouge, then everywhere post with hate speech. A media personality promoting hate on social media. The fact that social media has given everyone the platform to express themselves doesn't mean people shouldn't mind what they say. Let's be guided on how to use this app. No hate speech. So people were angry from
even the so-called Bakweri, they were angry. I know some of them, they kept quiet because this is not coming from them. But if this was coming from Ingrafima, if Ingrafima would use this statement on social media, I know some people that would be so quick to react. But me, as a Northwesterner and Southwesterner, I will not let, even if you're a Northwesterner, you talk down on a Southwesterner, I will still defend Southwest. So I don't get it. What is this? Guys, I will leave this video for year as of now because I'm really, really pissed off. I'm tired of seeing Cameroonians disgracing themselves online. I'm tired of seeing Cameroonians disgracing themselves on social media. What the heck? Guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. Bye. And it goes a little, yeah.